Nice suplex by Luke Harper, former Intercontinental Champion. Luke Harper has been doing the bidding of the Authority for some time now.
Let me just say it like it is. He's on the payroll.
That bad a thing.
And now Ryback going to show off his own power. And look at this.
Whoa, man. Tell you, these two big guys right now moving at a pretty fast pace for two big guys. Oh, man. That's got to be it.
Cover off the Total World side slam and a kick out of two. And Ryback. Oh!
I'm going to tell you, the time, that time off did Ryback some good. Look at him. He's in great shape.
It's power move after power move.
Off the spine buster.
Mean hook. Mean hook. Oh,
and Harper caught him with a kick right to the face. And now Luke Harper for the victory to make Stephanie the Authority happy. And Ryback
did not get
out.
A good cover. I think Luke Harper had it. He could have got a good cover.
Harper trying to drag Ryback back to his feet. Ryback, though, look at the power of Ryback.
Bad position right there.
His shoulders. Harper slides. He may have it.
Look at this.
Get a kick out again by Ryback.
I've never seen that from a 315-pound man.
Neither have I. What about two great athletes out there, deceivingly how good they are.
This is a test of wheels right there.
Shell shock.
And Ryback just did it. This is it. You can count to 100.
To shell shock. Ryback with the win.
What a great win for
Ryback.
Give
it up for
him. Here's your winner, Ryback.
Look, I agree with you. I think Ryback has come back better than ever.
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.